when we get to a new year, we resolve to make our lives better, to become better people. Well, here is a resolution that will truly, truly change your life. To know every moment of 2019 that God is with me. Whenever you have a need of any kind, and I mean any kind, big or small, you do not concentrate on the need. You concentrate on God. For God is the answer to your every prayer. God is your help in every need. You realize that God is with you wherever you go in 2019. If you travel in familiar or new locations, God is with you, protecting and guiding you. Nothing can daunt you or make you fearful when you acknowledge that God is with you at all times and under all circumstances. A new note of courage comes to you and you change profoundly, inside out. You change the way that you live your life moment to moment. A new note of courage sounds in your heart as you go forward to new blessings and new opportunities that await you from God in 2019. Wherever you are, wherever you travel, whatever you do, God is with you. See, you're never alone, and that is something to remind yourself of constantly as you go into the new year. You are never without God's loving help. What a powerful realization this is, that you're always in God's presence, right where you are and wherever you travel. And life is a journey, and your journey in 2019 will be blessed by God. It says in Isaiah 41, verse 13, "It is I who say to you, fear not, I will help you." Well, that's God saying that I've got your back, I've got your front, I've got your sides in 2019.